Jonah, your coach joked about you setting that moment up by missing the free throws and coming back to it. When he called your number right before their missed free throw, what was your thought process?
I'll make the shot. By live or die, I'm going to make it. If we lose, I know it's going to be on me. But if we win, it's going to be on me. So I know the play was good. I knew that they were going to trap high or switch. So I got what I wanted, and I happened to just step back and knock it down. So when he told me before the timeout, I was like, I got to make this thing. My hand was made a free throw. I'm going to make this. I'm going to send us home. So that's what happened.